Hello there, this is Blattymeow, and I was told by a good buddy that the asylum on Thief is a pretty creepy place, so I'm just starting to play this game, and I figured now is a good time to attempt this. I'm not going to be really talking much since this is a blind. This is the first time I'm playing this, so I just want to be able to experience it myself. But I'm keeping commentary on just in case, you know, if I scream, I'm going to scream, I guess. I don't know. But, so, with that said, let's enjoy. One final note, I'm playing on Master, and I have all the HUD things disabled that I can, all the tooltips and maps and compasses, so. And I also play slow because it's the first time, so enjoy or don't enjoy, whatever. Okay. It's also, like, night. And I have my headphones on, it's dark, and I'm alone. Perfect.
Find peace. Okay. Seems someone's expecting me.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Jeez. Fuck me in the face!
Is it the asylum that's haunted?
Oh, you have no idea how fucking loud that was in my ears. Oh my god. Fucking the most, like, cheesiest fucking suspecting fucking bullshit. Oh.
Aaron was here. And the female ward is probably a good start.
Huh. Jesus fuck. Thank you. I think it's because I saw that blinking eye when I looked through the keyhole, so I thought that there wasn't going to be anything really scary that was going to happen. It took me off guard. Jesus fuck out. God. Like, I don't think I should have been that scared from that, but I guess I'm kind of glad I was, but fuck. Boy, this looks good. Okay, alright. Obviously, headphones is a bad idea, because I have my headphones, fucking 80% volume. This shit is so loud. Oh, this is pretty awesome, though. I am gonna fucking piss my pants, man. I never said I was brave at this. Oh, jeez. Make myself laugh there. Yeah, I'm not doing that because I'm suspicious. I'm pushing my E button to check the drawer instead I do that, yeah.
These are the Baron's locks. What's so important to him in an asylum? Looks like I need to have myself committed. Voluntarily, of course.
I didn't climb the rope. Oh, that was food. Great.
what do we have here?
I probably shouldn't fucking do this anymore. Oh, shit. That's actually more frightening that that happened when I wasn't looking. I'm doing a really crappy job of going to the men's ward. Issue, or is that actually happening? Oh, that's actually happening. All right, give me a second. God's sakes. I knew it! I fucking knew that was gonna happen too. I fucking knew that was gonna happen. God damn it. Fuck. Thank you.
Perhaps there are some kind of medical records that could tell me more.
Why can I hide? That's not a good sign. That's not a good sign. Oh my god. The graphics incredible. It makes it a lot more frightening.
Someone bring Edwina her wine. She's been waiting so long.
Oh, I can't fucking do this. I can't look through the fucking keyholes. I can't do this. I'd rather just go in. I can't. Oh my god, this is just like fucking Shadowbridge, man. It's just like it. This is a bad idea all over. I don't even have to be here. This is just for loot, I think. Oh, this is gonna be so fucking bad to do. Oh, this is such a bad idea.
There's a fog coming tonight. A chill coming tonight. Such a sea of change coming tonight.
What the fuck just happened? Oh my god, what? I hope that was a glitch. What the fuck? The door won't open now. Was that a glitch? Are you... If that... What? I'm sorry, but if that was not a glitch, that is fucking ridiculously creepy. Something tells me that was a glitch. And a door won't open now. Whatever. If not, that was unnecessarily unnecessary. Oh, this has got to stop. I can't stand this. I'm definitely getting all the loot now if this door doesn't open. Nope. Whatever. Oh my god!
I've made a wreath of white poppies for her pretty dark head.
I could have told them. Trouble. But what did you do? Show me.
I think it did lock me out twice. Huh. So that thing did do that at purpose, whatever that was. Did I go over there? Yeah, that was a creepy guy. Actually, I do need to go there. Oh!
She can't stay here! It's too dangerous!
I shouldn't have done that. It sounds like that's talking about me. Well, that ain't fucking good. That's not fucking good at all.
Patient. If you got hold of this key, send a thief to catch a thief.
Oh, so you're saying that if a fucking scary ass thing's nearby, my screen's gonna blur.
Oh,
This should get me into the female ward.
But didn't I already get... Oh, if I don't have the wrench, this is where I have to go. I see. Well, the wrench is pretty useful then. Okay. That was I don't know what the hell just happened, but that was just weird. One of the patient's ghosts, I guess. God, that fucking sound, man. Okay. This can only be good. Yeah. seclusion chamber I can't get to here. Yeah, I'm not sure where that is. Guess I could use the map, huh? That wasn't very helpful, although I think it's this one. Nah. I don't think so. So that's obviously like the enemy, I guess, of this thing. And it's really not that scary. The sound is scary, but like, oh, that's bad. That's bad. Didn't mean to do that. Maybe I did have to use this. I don't know. No, this is just the shortcut over here. Yeah. Oh no, I was never over here. What am I talking about? I had to do that. Never mind. Wait a minute, I've been here. Shit. I knew I'd been here. The wrench was got rid of that, so I need to go to the treatment center. Which is completely straight. Remain undetected. Okay. Uh-oh, that's not good. 12 kills. Oh boy, that's not good. Alright, well, the only other way would be to go, this is where I got that painting, and this seemed like this was barred off as well, but there must be another way to get there. Maybe I do have to go to the man's ward. Although that wouldn't make sense. Gotta be a way in there. Oh, I guess you do need that key. Shit. Just realized F1 closes the journal right away. Huh.
I'm slipping! Ah! Garrett, give me the claw!
Wow. That is gruesomely loud, and it's my own fault, but I want the, I had the headphones up so freaking loud. Like the wind, the windy sound right now is like, I can't hear anything else in my room due to this wind sound. That's all that my headphones are right now. Okay. That probably doesn't help with scares. Whoa, was there something down there? Was that a texture glitch? Was there something down there? Holy shit, that was quick. That was like Fight Club quick. Oh god.
All dead but the shadows. They were taken by the shadows. The shadows have been hungry since she went away. It changed down there. It changed in the dark. Need to stop the shadows from spreading.
That looks like a doctor in there. That's not good.
Oh,
hurting me. There's too much pain.
I think the only reason I didn't get scared by that one is that I think I knew I was expecting something to be right in front of my face for some reason when I looked through there. But that probably could have been a good example of me being freaked. 3F, is that it? Yeah, that's it. Oh, that's gonna do something.
These doors need power. There's probably a generator down here somewhere.
Sensory deprivation chamber. That is an interesting. Why? Why'd that music play? Don't do that. fuck. Here goes nothing.
Don't show him you're scared. Don't let him see you lose control. I wanted to stop him. I wanted to save myself, but they won't let me wake up.
I need the primal out of the girl now, but do not let her die, no matter the cost.
You understand the fear, don't you, Garrett? The fear of being trapped, of being used.
Quickly! She's corrupting it!
See? I ruin everything.
The primal is dangerous! It must be controlled!
No!
It's no good. I'll take her back down to the prison level. I thought you died. But it was worse. You did steal the primal that night. Now the Baron wants it back.
They spoke about the prison level. Looks like I'm going even deeper into this hole.
Well, if this is the opposition, this suddenly got 10 times less scarier. I was expecting some sort of deranged demonic inmate, but I guess I'd be a little bit of copycat from Shadowbridge. Very cool.
A fine piece.
Very cool puzzle.
Flies on the bracken and...
Thank you.
changed down there. I changed in the dark. Need to stop the shadows from spreading. Spreading like oil. All dead. All dead but the shadows. They were taken by the shadows. The shadows have been hungry since she went away. Spreading like oil.
This is probably the set them alight enemy, which actually might be kind of scary, I don't know. Although, in retrospect, to be honest, I'm glad they didn't make it like those inmates. It's cool that it's just still, they don't want to make it, it's not a horror game, it's just a horror chapter. Not going in there. Probably how you get here, really. second one of those locks I found. That must be some really secret hidden thing, because the last time I found one of those was a really secret-ass place in the town somewhere. And don't comment about what that is. I don't want to know.
Was Aaron really held down here? I should check all the cells.
Question is, can I knock them out? Guess I'm gonna find out. No, I can't. Great. Oh, fuck. Okay, can I knock them out now? Nope. So this should piss him off. Yes, gotcha. Okay.
I've seen my share of prisons in the city.
Not getting detected might be a little difficult, but whatever, already failed that. Thank you.
looked right at me, through me. I don't think it can see.
Yeah, but. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Truly scary. Truly scary. That was fucking glitched. Truly scary, like I said. Alright. Oh, God. So it can't see. It can only hear. That's good to know.
Right at me, through me. I don't think it can see.
What exactly looked at me? Nothing did. Well, whatever. Probably bad idea to push that. It can't see though. That basically makes it stop following me, I guess. Jesus Christ! Bad idea! I don't know what to do! Yeah. It's a little tough. That would have been a good time not having the whatever you call it. Okay, I see. The light really helps. It's just so... you know... against what you usually do. Yeah, staying in the light to be stealthy is exactly what you don't do. The hell is this? You know what? It made these guys move finally. Okay, so light kills them. Just long enough light kills them, I see. So fire arrows are definitely what I want to use. Oh, game froze. Okay.
Poppies arrive on silver trays, and I'm falling into darkness. Why am I alone? Every time I breathe, it hurts. I want to stop the voices.
Something's wrong with the prisoners!
It would have been better to die. Garrett, how can I breathe when there's death everywhere? You were the one I thought I could trust. Follow me to the truth.
They're changing! What's happening?
They deserve to be punished. Of course he hates me. I wonder if they understand the pain.
She is our future!
The Northcrest bastard stole. Why can't I hate him? Are you with me, Garrett? Someone's gonna die.
Maybe I am going crazy. Only one way to find out. The Baron. Back to Northcrest Manor. Back to where it all began.
Okay, well, I ended, okay, I mean, I didn't play for an hour, but 43 minutes, but, yeah, that was a little quicker than I thought it was. It goes really well with the Thief's Deadly Shadows Orphanage Asylum, the cradle, for the first half, or the first fourth, or whatever. It was really well. It was very scary. I was very hesitant. I really didn't want to push that button to open up the doors in the treatment center. Then I saw that they were just regular humans. It was like, eh. But it still felt like thiefy. And then the prison, funny enough, wasn't as scary, even though the enemy, the monsters were creepy, because the environment was just catacomb. If those people were in the asylum and you had to go other places into the actual asylum, it would have been more creepy. But that's not the way the story wanted it to be, and that's fine. Oh no, it was pretty scary, and for being a reboot, I think they hit this game pretty well. I'm not just talking about this chapter. This game is actually astounding. It looks great, great PC version, and it's fun. I think it's worthy of the Thief name completely. If people are saying that this, I think people said that this was like a, this was an atrocity or something compared to the other Thieves. Being someone that played Thief 2 and Deadly Shadows, and I want to play Gold but haven't, I think this game is great. It's awesome, actually, and I love playing it. But there you go. That's the blind play of Moria Asylum. Like I said, I give that probably 4 out of 5 stars, mostly because it lost points near the end. I didn't really care for the mass amount of enemies, even though light is what killed them. It just kind of got like, okay, let's just get out of here. You know, let's just pick up the loot and leave. But the very first half, all the way up to the point where I pushed the button, even when I pushed the button and the people went through, that was pretty cool. But I like the puzzles in it. I like the secrets in it. It's very nice. And thanks for joining. Try to keep your comments to a respectable level. Don't be an asshat. So actually, if someone is an asshat, I'll just refer them to this point in the video just for fun. All right. See you guys later. Thanks.
Blattymeow.
Production.